I'm Joel, here live at the Arizona Youth Combine. I'm here with my man, Cameron, a.k.a. Cam. All right, Cam, tell the people a little more about yourself, man. And I want you to be loud, all right? I want everybody to hear you.
I'm 9 years old.
All right.
I'm 4'8".
All right, so are you currently playing for any leagues out here in Arizona? What league are you playing for?
Like Havasu City.
All right, cool. What position are you playing, bro?
Quarterback.
Quarterback. How nice are you? How many touchdowns did you throw last season?
Five.
Okay, all right, cool. That's awesome. So what's your favorite team and who's your favorite player?
The Patriots.
Who's your favorite player?
Tom Brady.
I knew it. All right. So if you compare yourself to any player in the NFL right now, who would it be and why? All right. So tell us your most memorable play during a football game.
When I was running and then I almost got tackled by spinning the person out.
And you scored the touchdown anyways? No? But you spun off of him, right? My man, that's what I'm talking about. Okay, that's awesome, man. That's awesome. So, Cam, Ren, I hope you take in as much as you can while you're here at the football combine, and hopefully one day I'll see you on TV, right? I'll get your autograph. That's a promise. I'm gonna get your autograph. All right. Well, I'm here live with my man Cameron at the Arizona Youth Football Combine. Cam, it was a pleasure having you. Like I said, man, take in as much as you can learn from here and run with it, all right?